Another improvisation with a prop. Here I dance with the shamadan, an Egyptian candelabrum. In a classic belly dance show, a slow shift to telly rhythm is often used for a section featuring the dancer's balancing skill. I balance the candelabrum, a tray of candles, or a sword or two. You may wish to start with a series of picture-perfect poses, simple but engaging. This is a moment when a lot of people in the audience take pictures. Arm undulations, a simple chest circle. My audience is already impressed with my lifted strong carriage and dancerly stance, so I'm not in a hurry to feature the full range of my balancing skill. As the rhythm begins, I respond to it mostly with fluid serpentine moves such as hip and chest infinity loops and undulations. Variations in tempo give a beautifully rhythmic pace to my dance. I reflect the mesmerizing quality of this melody with a curvy, wavy, rippling motion, and the circular shapes I draw with my hips. I use a lot of elegant poses throughout this improvisation. I want to look like a still image coming to life. Smooth and slithery movements, I start introducing more percussive hip accents. In a dance like this, where balancing forces you to rely on poses and slow tempo, the elegance of your arm positions and trajectories becomes crucial. My arms follow either the melody or the beats of the rhythm. I use my arm movements to draw attention to my hip work and undulating movements of the torso, and to exaggerate the effect of level changes. But when I do a lot of interesting work with my torso, I keep my arms still so as not to distract from the main focus area. At this point in the dance, I catch a lot of percussive accents and display the full range of torso and hip work. In this dance, the costume dictates a particular way of moving. It's a long, straight dress with high-heeled shoes. In a costume like this, full body undulations look stunning. But you also have to be careful. To preserve this elegant stance, I keep my ankles together, no big steps. If my feet come apart, it's only to display my leg in a graceful pose. My posture must be dramatically lifted to complete the look. My arms either support the trajectories of my hips or create shapes of their own. Circles, spirals, mysterious gestures. Here I descend all the way to the floor and use my arms to catch the accents. It's a very dramatic move, but it's also very simple. It looks especially impressive because my arms respond to the rhythm. Mysterious eyes. I love this gesture. I use it to create an intimate connection with my audience. Rhythmic walking is another way to respond to the rhythm. A simple walk around the stage looks meaningful and mysterious. It produces an unexpected element. From dancing mostly in place, I move to claiming the space of the entire stage.